Hey guys, it's Madeline and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is competition season, so that means it is vlog season. And this weekend I'm going to Turn It Up, which it is in Greensboro, North Carolina, and I'm gonna take you guys with me. At this competition, we are only doing our solos, so I dance tomorrow night. It is going to be super fun, so I'll see you guys at the competition. Hello everyone, welcome to the vlog.
We're gonna do some carpool karaoke when we get going.
My goodies, not my goodies.
That's all I need is me a few seconds more than this rack. Going bone up back, picking out.
My name is Catherine.
Hello,
my friends. I'm hacking Madeline's vlog today because I can't. Oh, there's my phone.
I'm with Miss Megan now.
Hello.
Hey, we're about to go backstage, put my costume on because I don't really have that many dances that I do.
Hi guys.
Hi vlog. You like our entertainer? Hi vlog.
It's Abby and Lacey and Carlin back at the competition season 2020.
Competition numero uno.
The best solo.
It's so cute.
Oh, see, I was just talking about turning around, but yeah.
Kayla is back.
Wow.
Kenesha.
I've just been here.
Miss Hunter. So Ethan. And Madeline's in five.
Ryan just yelled at me and said that I needed more blonde.
Classic.
You're gonna kill it.
And you're the best dancer that we know. And
the way she came into the place, I knew right then and there. There was something different about this girl.
Alright, me and Binks finished our solos. We feel mighty dandy. This is my solo song, everybody, but obviously
she's missing her. She's missing it.
Man. Anyways, we're gonna go find Lauren and Abby Dudley while they're stretching. Okay, bye.
We're getting ready. So now we're getting ready for our solos.
That's gonna get demonetized on YouTube.
And we are indeed turning it up.
My dad just texted me.
This crap is awesome.
George is here.
Look, this is Madeline's phone. She's a JJ girl. Sarah Parker and your mom texted you.
Oh, I should probably check.
You're probably in trouble.
You should see me in the car.
Do it on the. Everybody, it's awards time.
A good
score.
Oh,
so,
hey
awards
guys,
are over.
I
just want to let you know that I won all of this. I just
No, Madeline just won literally everything. Got like 100 special awards. Look at her. This is the face of a winner right here.
Right here.
And this is the face of someone who was not paying attention to awards. All right, one last look at the camera. Perfect.
Long, hard day of competition. We are now at the top.
It's close.
It's close.
Oh my.
Wait, what? Why?
It's close at 10, I bet.
Oh! Well, it's only 9:57, so.
I could not see that.
We can go through the drive thru and sit in the. We can have a picnic in the parking lot.
Okay. Are you kidding me?
Okay, fine. We can have a picnic. Okay, what's good here? I don't eat.
Shut up.
Don't want to be a shut up. I don't like Taco Bell.
All right, Taco Bell. Okay.
You're mad at me because I don't like cheese.
Let's go.
Okay, well, we're going through the drive-thru. That was really upsetting.
Okay, guys, let's just share a little Taco Bell story. So, it was closed on the inside, but not on the outside. I don't know how to focus it.
The drive-thru was open.
So we go through the drive-thru, and me, Lauren, and Lacey are in the car, and we're like, okay, we have 3 separate orders, and she goes, no, ma'am, you have 2.
And we're
okay. And Madeline has declared this the best meal she's ever had. And
she's back here making little noises while she's like.
And so we're currently sitting in my car with Steph right there.
Let me see.
Who's spilling taco all over her.
Oh, look at her.
I did spill taco everywhere.
She spilled stuff everywhere.
Please bite it. Lauren.
Oh, are you liking
look at
it?
Lauren.
She's just eating the turkey.
She doesn't like her cheesy bean rice burrito.
Is it really that bad, Lauren? Are you just over exaggerating?
No, it's bad.
It's probably the best.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you. We love Taco Bell. We just.
Happy competition weekend.
Woo!